Most people, the bottom 80%, are lazy, and they're looking for an easy way. They're looking for a shortcut to be successful, and there aren't any. But if you do something repeatedly over and over, you develop a habit. So most people are in the habit of looking for easy ways to get the things they want. And they're surrounded by people who think the same way. 95% of your thinking is determined by the people that you associate with on a regular basis. If you associate with people who don't work hard, don't learn, socialize after work, then you become like them. You think like them, you talk like them, you dress like them. You marry them, so you're married to someone who also has no ambition. And you raise children, and your children have no ambition. Just go to work and complain about your work. But top people associate with other top people. And the law of attraction says that if you change the way you think, you start to attract new people into your life. If you become aggressive about personal development and personal growth, you start to meet other people who think the same way. And the old groups of people that you associated with fall away, and the new group of people appear. So people say, well, where do I find positive people who are thinking about success all the time? First, you become one, and then you naturally attract it.